Small businesses in Fayetteville are getting a boost after the city council approved funding for bridge loans to keep them afloat while waiting for federal loans. The program is funded for $260,000 and accepting applications right now. The bridge loans reach a diverse mixture of businesses in need of money. Each business can receive up to $5,000.